Good evening, everyone. I'm Mon. I'm from Japan. Today, I'm gonna talk about first impression. Let's begin. Do you guess someone falls in love at first sight? Is it true feeling? I think like the first impression is not always correct feeling. Meeting someone for the first time makes people to be fake. However, others show their real smile as who they are. Well, in my case, when I meet someone for the first time, I observe facial expressions and tone. Firstly, I will describe facial expressions. When I meet some new things, I receive the information by five senses. They are sight, hearing, smell, taste, and touch. In this case, when I meet someone, I use the eye. It's one of the most important parts in our body. It enables me to see a look on someone's face. It's quite easy for me to understand that someone's feeling. For instance, if a man has poker face, I guess he is calm and serious person. Though we have various emotions, most cases we may try to make a smile to give a good first impression. Secondly, I also use the sense of hearing. Then, I pay attention to the tone. Through I hear a tone, I can think his or her personality as well. To illustrate, a person who has a soft tone is gentle or peaceful. On the other hand, a person who has a strong tone is active or aggressive. In my opinion, it's real character because the way of speaking is the feature which we have used whenever we communicate someone face to face since we were kids. In summary, when we meet someone, our eyes and ears help us to know the personality well. But make sure, don't judge it. It's not only looking his appearance, but also listening to his voice carefully. I believe this is a secret in order to succeed in human relationships. Thank you.